Yo, Adam Saxon with Guy in a Cube, and are you ready? The moment has come for certifications and learning and doing things together and just getting up to speed on what all this Microsoft Fabric thing is for in preparation to become a Microsoft Fabric analytics engineer. Microsoft wants people to learn Microsoft Fabric, and you want to learn Microsoft Fabric, which includes Power BI, right? Microsoft's also looking to do this through the help of community initiatives, so different things where people can get involved with the end goal of them validating the learnings that you've done through certification. And this certification is the DP-600, which is the Microsoft Fabric Analytics Engineer certification. As of the recording of this video, it is now in beta, and so you can go ahead and take that exam. Beta exams typically tend to be a little bit longer, but if you pass it, it'll actually count towards the regular certification. This leads me to where do you go to actually prepare to take the certification? And there is a lot of great stuff for you that the Microsoft team has put together. And to do this, we will go over to what is called the Microsoft Fabric Career Hub. The Career Hub is going to offer a lot of things to help you in that journey, from cloud skill challenges to learning together, exam preparation, practice tests, and then finally just being able to schedule that exam and go take it. The other beautiful thing about all these options that are available in the Career Hub, a lot of these items actually give you discounts on the certification itself. So it's worth exploring and participating and checking it out. Another thing that's amazing here is a bunch of Learn Live events. These are going to happen all the way from January 23rd, 2024 through February 8th, 2024, every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. And so a bunch of MVPs and folks in the community have come together to help share their knowledge to get you prepared for Microsoft Fabric. I also want to give a big shout out to Shannon Lindsay for just giving me a few things that you can go through in this journey to become an expert in this field. The first thing she mentions is if you are just getting started and you're coming at this for the first time, definitely go check out the Microsoft Learn content. This is the best place to get started. So it's going to go through a bunch of content for you that will help set the foundation and to get you understanding the technology itself. She also said as a recommended prerequisite to the DP-600 is to go through the Power BI certification. So the PL-300 certification, that will give you a good foundation as well, right? So this is the Power BI data analyst certification. So definitely go check that out too, if this is something that you may want to have in your tool belt to be successful on the Fabric side. Remember, Power BI is part of Microsoft Fabric. She also mentioned that an expectation of being an analytics engineer is that you have practical experience with the product. So you've actually used it. You've done a solution. You've done something to be familiar with the capabilities of Microsoft Fabric. And I want to point you over to her blog over on the Data Witches site. Shannon Lindsay and Stephanie Bruno do the blog posts over there. And she's got a blog post to help you get spun up on a Microsoft 365 developer tenant so that you can start playing around with these things. And then lastly, she said the study guide is a great holistic approach to it, and I'll have a link down in the description for that. But again, check out the Career Hub because it's got a lot of the content available for you as well. So use the Career Hub, leverage it. It's a tool for you to get you the information you need to pass the DP-600. And then take the exam and let us know what you thought. How was it? Was it hard? And Shannon did let me know. She said, look, this is a challenging certification. This is not trivial. It's not just go in, answer a few questions, and you're done. She also mentioned to me that be sure to understand that data science and real-time analytics are not a part of this exam, so don't necessarily sweat those items. There'll probably be some other certifications for this. We're looking at lakehouses, warehouses, notebooks will come into play from a lakehouse perspective, data factory. Those are the things that you should really be pushing on, working with the data, getting your data in there. Let me know in the comments if you plan on taking the DP-600 certification. I want to know, and also if you plan on leveraging the Career Hub to help you in this journey. As always, thank you so much for watching. Keep being awesome, and we'll see you in the next video.